I know not who you are, but my thanks for your timely aid.
Your bite's so strong!
That was amazing, Otis! And you too, mister!
Ha ha ha! Fiends such as these are naught to be feared.
Well then, dealt with it already, have you?
Be at ease, one and all. So long as I, Sir Otis, live and breathe, no citizen shall come to harm.
Otis? Of all the people, could you really be that Otis?
I'm certain I do not know what you mean by that, Otis. I am who I am, and I should very much like to know who you are.
You're Sir Otis Villona, Lord Captain of the Royal Knights of Alexandria, yes? We met you while searching for Gululja. You cooked a most delicious repast for us, fought beside us in Solution 9.
Gululja? Solution 9. I've never heard of such things. These events of which you speak are utterly unknown to me, as are you. I'm quite confident I would recall if we had met before. Could this be? Villainy! You seek to bewilder me for purposes most foul!
No, no! No villainy intended, I swear.
Tell me I'm not mad. This is definitely the Otis we know, right?
I say, what are you whispering about there? Wait. I've no time for this. I must attend to my preparations for the founding celebration. The children begged and begged that I perform in the marquee play, and I cannot possibly disappoint them. I take my leave of you. Good day!
Founding celebration?
We'll be right back.